Participated in the role-playing section of the family planning chapter said it was a good lesson to make people understand the importance of family planning. Women also said that they can sing songs on family planning and they will share them with Hesperian. On page 19, there was a story from Nepal and all the women listened with great interest and they felt proud that the story was there.
मेरा नाम साजिदा है और मैं स्टेप एनजीओ में काम करती हूँ
और असि कि तोड़ सकते हिम्मत करके असि अपनी आवाज नु बुलंद करके असि दूसरे का साथ दे के असि अपना वक्त दे के किसी भी तरीके मसाइल न
These type of activities have stimulated the group participants' thoughts and have brainstormed their minds to different types of violence and their forms. The issues like emotional and economic violence need to be discussed and promoted in the book because these issues are important to us. The types of information presented in the book have helped the group to understand deeply what violence means and how it could have an influence in one person's mental, physical, and economic and emotional balance.
The questions made the activity even more interactive. First, to build up their confidence, I let the girls talk about what affects them. Then they shared ideas with the boys. The young girls were a little shy to talk about some issues compared to the boys, but then they opened up and began expressing their views and concerns. That day, the young women and girls had an opportunity to speak with one voice against traditional beliefs, healthy conditions, and other practices that they experienced.